respect. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, wherever you are watching us, whether you are watching us from Glasgow or the capital city of Edinburgh or Dundee or in Kilsyth, in Accra or Budapest, anywhere you are in New York, music lovers and especially rock lovers, you have a special treat for you in our next act. This is Gabofest 2021. We would have liked to do this show in a park, in a big park with a lot of people camping and enjoying the banter of human beings, just enjoying the love of art and music. But in these extraordinary times, those kind of arrangements are not always possible. But we are taking the steps, difficult steps, to be able to give you a digital program for this year. And just before I introduce my next act, I have one or two very important compliments to make. So Gabo's journey, to some extent, couldn't have probably come this far without some connections, or very important connections we made along the way. So we were invited in 2020, around June, we started getting talks about a digital festival called Pop Mutation. And we were invited as a newly band orchestra. And then we were just like, so how do we start, you know, being part of a digital festival? We were just thinking about an album as well. And then a lovely name came into being, Dystopia. One of guys in Gabo said, oh, there's a lovely new studio in the kind of west end of Glasgow. It's a lovely place. And I said, yes, the name alone, I'm already inside. So quickly, it's better than hurry up. I asked if they can arrange for me to go to Dystopia. And fortunately, to my amazing surprise, Dystopia is just like a magic place. So we were able to record a very nice show for Pop Mutation last year. And then since then went on to record an album with Dystopia. And this festival, Dystopia, has been very, very, very helpful. And I know that you are dying to hear all these handsome men, you know, about to play something for you. But I have some responsibilities as well. So I just want to thank Omar here, who I will introduce in another heart. But just for all the enormous contribution that Dystopia Studios have contributed to Gabofest, and we are looking to doing much greater things with Dystopia. And there's somebody who has been helping to make all this sound come to you in such a lovely way that you've been hearing Gabofest. And it's Luigi is over there, and he's been working tirelessly. So can we put some hands up for Luigi? Luigi and Omar from Dystopia. And then on that note, and without further ado, I would love to introduce you to one of Glasgow's finest rock bands. And it's not just your kind of just any day rock band. This is a very, 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 very special act we have for you. And it's progressive rock. And just tune in, and you're going to have fantastic time with Dead Otter. Respect. We'll be right back.
Gabofest. Thank you, Chief, for a wonderful introduction. Wow, I'm feeling it now. Yeah. Coming here to Gabo is like a pilgrimage, a religious experience. You know that temple at the top of the cliff? You have to go to the top of the cliff to get there. But when you get there, you feel it. Okay. This song's called Space Shadows.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay. It's our last song. It's called Breath of Weird. It goes out to all the Gabo. All the Gabo everywhere.
Thank you.
We've been Dead Otter. This has been Gabofest. Good night.